Detective Dupin? I'm seeking your aid, as your detective skills are quite legendary. You see, I'm a doctor. I've studied the case of the Usher twins for years, as they repeatedly escaped what seemed to be certain death. They appear to recover slightly, and then they take a turn for the worse again. But now, Madeline, Robert Usher's sister, has gone missing. She needs to be found quickly, since the twins' condition has grown worse. Should anything happen to Madeline, Roderick will suffer too. Please, come to the Usher estate as quickly as you can, Dr. Morris. Thank you for coming on such short notice, detectives. Every second counts now. Like I mentioned in my letter, the twins' condition has deteriorated. To make matters worse, Madeline has gone missing. You do understand that if anything happens to her, her brother Roderick will also get hurt, don't you? There's a bond between the twins, as if they were one living organism. Roderick is waiting for you in the estate. But having butterfingers, I dropped a key to the gate somewhere around here.
Ah, a new case is always a chance for us to put our skills to good use. Shall we get down to business? The detective who came here before us has gone missing. His diary is in rough shape, but it will
I'm Estelle. Welcome to the Usher Estate. Roderick awaits you on the terrace.
But evil things in robes of sorrow assail the monarch's high estate. How let us mourn, for never morrow shall dawn upon him desolate. Detective, have you ever thought that life is too short? This house and this piece of paper are everything that's left from my great-great-grandfather. Oh, yes. Take it as an expressing of my gratitude to you for coming. I have a feeling that it might come in handy. Would you like to try? You took me from the darkness and into the light. It has been so very long. I've been dwelling here since the beginning of time itself. I'm not sure how I ended up sealed in this bottle, but people are so afraid of what they don't understand. I bring creativity. You see, I am the reborn one, gifted with the power to bring stone to life. I see you don't believe me. Observe the stone ravens on the tree. I was sure you'd be able to use this. You're very smart, actually. My sister Madeline is what has kept me going through all the years of solitude. We're the last of the Usher line, and this disease has cursed us as freaks. The loneliness will drive me insane. Please find my sister, Detective. Search the estate, but find her. Here, this will help you unlock the diary that's hidden somewhere in her room. Once, as a child, I nearly drowned. When I came to shore, I found that my sister had felt the terror of drowning with me. Our connection is both a miracle and a curse. This house is so cold now, it feels like the very walls are frozen. I hope my statues will help brighten our home, and how much I would give to see my sister smile again.
Voila! Look who's here.
Thank you.
When they were little children, the twins never imagined that they'd only have each other. Forever. How much pain was ahead? I would do anything to make their sad lives a little happier.
So Estelle was like a mother to Madeline and Roderick. But why is she so calm? I imagine she's rather attached to the twins.
I'm sorry. Did I scare you? I'm afraid you won't find anything there, detectives. The library hasn't been used in years. But here's a key to Madeline's room. Is the medallion in the photo the same one we saw in the hall? Well, I'd bet anything it opens a lock in the owner's room.
My brother and I have been deprived of so much because of this illness. We can't even travel. Our weakness always forces us to return home. Why, just a few years ago, I was so happy to see townspeople smiling back at me. But then, it all started. Some of the townspeople went missing, and the rumors spread. There was so much fear. Now, each day, I feel worse. I want so much to appreciate the happier times, when the shine of streetlights glowed from the wet pavement of my lovely village.
These lines are filled with sorrow, poor thing. So young and already resigned to death, and yet it was her decision to go to town. Well, we should tell Morris what we found out and follow Madeline into the town. I fail to see what having a hereditary disease has got to do with the townsfolk treating the Usher twins differently. Very odd. It doesn't seem like mass hallucination, does it? We definitely don't need a fire. By the way, where is Morris? Well, we'll have to go it alone and search this town thoroughly.
sacred waters of Styx, how alive you are. You know the cost for the living to enter the sanctuary of the dead. 2 coins to go in. 1.
Are my eyes tired? Or did we actually see a ghost? I fear he may be the only one who can help us.
And then it starts. Tick-tock, tick-tock.
You haven't seen a girl named Madeline, have you?
I want a clock that gives the time without ticking. Bring it to me. Tick-tock.
Thank you.
Detectives, any news about Madeline? Roderick is worsening. He keeps mumbling something about wet black dirt. I must go to him, but I beg you to hurry. The twins must both be suffering.
haven't seen a girl named Madeline, have you?
Pale as a ghost, to the cemetery she went.
Hello? We still have a world to save. Is everything all right?
Thank you.
Be that word our sign of parting, bird or fiend, I shrieked upstarting. Get thee back into the tempest and the night's Plutonian shore. Leave no black plume as a token of that lie thy soul hath spoken. The following text need to be added.
Thank you. Thank you.
It appears the junk man also deals in dust. Here, I'll be waiting for you outside. Leave my loneliness unbroken. Quit the bust above my door. Take thy beak from out my heart, and take thy form from off my door, quoth the raven, nevermore. Excellent. It is now yours. She's alive, but unconscious. We must get her to the estate. Are you coming?
The poor thing is barely breathing. Here's a key to my medicine cabinet. You'll find an herbal potion. Bring it to me, quickly.
Have you got the medicine? The twins are ever so much better, so the doctor has gone home. You've done a fine job, detectives, but we won't need you now.
Strange. Why would Morris ask us for medication that he doesn't need to cure the twins? Miraculous recovery, my foot. And where is that doctor? Estelle said he'd gone home, yet he wasn't there when we came by. Something isn't adding up. It's high time we saw the library for ourselves. We just need to find a way to slip inside unnoticed.
Thank you. Thank you.
There's a mysterious spot in the old house. It feeds on the blood of human sacrifices. Whoever performs the ritual receives renewed health and power. And so the sacrifices will go on forever. Unless they're stopped. What ill luck. The most essential piece is missing. We'll just have to play it by ear. Are you ready to find that spot that's been causing all the trouble here?
Lost your way, have you? It's best if you spend the night in the estate and go about your business in the morning. This way, please.
A perfect chance to search the house again. I'm sure that mysterious spot is around here somewhere.
Thank you. Thank you. How generous of a step. She wants the twins to remain alive. You, however, will be a delicious dessert.
That thing really meant what it said. Help me out of here, and I'll silence it once and for all.
The haze. There, I have it.
Those damn vines have broken my favorite cane. Look. This is what I wrestled away from that crazed thing.
Thank you.
Morris?
Hand me your swords and no one will be hurt.
No one has the right to decide who lives and who dies. This house won't kill ever again.
Thank you.